Let's use the commission calculator that's built into RealtyJuggler Real Estate Software. The commissions calculator is available in RealtyJuggler Buyer, Listing, and Closing Records. I'll click on the closings icon and then click on a closing record. On the left-hand side is a series of tabs. We want the commission tab. The commission calculator looks pretty simple, but it's really quite flexible. Every brokerage does things a little bit differently, so you will need to make adjustments to these values based upon how your brokerage computes split, franchise fee, and other details. Let's say we have a sale price of $100,000 with a sales commission of 3%. I'm computing just my side of the deal here. If you're working with a graduated sales commission, you can select that from this drop-down here. And if your commission has a fixed dollar amount, that's available as well. In my case, I have a 3% flat sales commission. If you have a commission deduction, you can fill that in. Or if you have a commission bonus, you can add that as well. You can give or receive a referral. I received this referral from another agent, which means I need to pay that other agent a referral fee. Let's add a 25% referral fee. If I gave the referral, the commission calculator would figure out how much I would get as my referral fee. I'll also fill in a 6% franchise fee. I can fill in a pre-split deduction if my agency deducts a certain amount prior to the split. The calculator can work out your split for you as a percentage or a dollar amount. I'll say 100%. If you have a deduction or a bonus, sometimes they're called processing or transaction fees. You can fill those in right here. These fields are all to be calculated in the order which they appear. So I'll pay my deduction after the split. Let's call it $200. Let's fill in an agent pays broker admin fee of $200. Now that we have filled in all these values, I'll just go to the top and click on Calculate Commission. RealtyJuggler will work out all of these calculations. RealtyJuggler has figured out that our referral fee is $750. Our franchise fee is $135. Our split is $2,115, and the total net commission is $1,715. The tax field at the bottom of this screen is only available to members who are outside of the United States. In the U.S., there is usually no need to track taxes withheld from your commission. I use this calculator from a closing record, so there's a received commission check field at the bottom. Once the closing has occurred and I've received my check, I'll fill in a date to record that I've actually received my commission. If you'd like to save these figures for your records, you can click on the Download Print button here. You can also get a full rundown of your sales in summary form by going to the main screen and then clicking on the Income icon. Video Tutorial 26, which is listed below, has a detailed description of how the income summary screen works.